Hi people, I will do a reaction video for the chosen song to represent Australia in the Eurovision Song Contest 2020. I really liked Australia. Sometimes they did send great songs like Demi Ing, like Calling, I Keep Calling, something like that. That was great song. Let's see what Australia will bring this year. Australia is not in Europe, but it has European genes. The one that... Yeah. Is this a man? No, it's a woman. Surrounded by more beautiful women. I understand. It's a good message. If it's that. She is dressed like an animal or like a tree? No, I don't know. Her face looks like a clown. I don't know why. She has a good voice. I will not break you again. I said you already. I said. It's a. The meaning. No. She has a good voice. We cannot deny that. She has like female voice, but something masculine. This is very weird song. Well, this is a nice song. This is a very weird song. I did not expect this from Australia, but what can we expect from them? They are always sending something that it's not normal for Eurovision. Either too good or too weird. I have no other alternatives. I have no other plans. I have no other things to say, just it's a weird song. But weird does not mean that it's bad, it can be good. I hope that this song gets a better staging, because some part of the staging looked stupid. Not bad, but stupid. Like, you could not understand the meaning that they were trying to show, and maybe that needs to be worked on, but anyway, it's a nice song. See you in another video. Don't forget to comment and say your opinion if you like this song or not, and what you think this can achieve in the final. See you in the next video.